From the show 13 Reasons Why and also that hilarious hit film. It's called Night School, and now she's starring in a brand new drama called Grand Hotel, and we are told it's a very steamy drama.
Steamy, yes. Mm-hmm. Emmy Award winner Annie Winters is here. Good to see you.
How
good
you
to see you. Yeah. I'm good. I'm good. Thank you for having
Happy
me.
Happy Friday as well. Let's talk about your character. Pretty shocking.
Yes. So Ingrid, yeah, she's super, super fun to play. Mm-hmm. The super fun thing about her character at the beginning was keeping that deep secret of being pregnant and then lying to Javi about it being his baby when it really wasn't. And now the secret's out, and now she lost her baby, so now she's just like, she's like in the pit of it right now, so she's trying to figure it all out. Yeah.
So what's your inspiration for someone who's so manipulative?
What are you trying to get there? No, my inspiration, I mean, I just kind of go with the flow. Like, whatever the character is I just kind of delve into it. I don't really have a specific inspiration, I guess.
If you talk about this show, for those who have not seen it, how would you describe it?
I would describe it as super fun, super sexy. Mm-hmm. So much drama, so many different kind of characters, too. Like, we really have a diverse cast and so many different personalities and love triangles. Oh. Yeah.
And it looks like Miami. Is that where you're shooting it?
Well, we shot the pilot in Miami, and then we shoot in Manhattan Beach at the studios there.
Oh, yeah. That's fun.
There was a couple exterior shots that they went to Miami, but I wasn't a part of that.
Okay. Sadly. Eva Longoria's a EP on this.
Yes.
That's great. What's that like?
Eva's amazing. Yeah. She actually really took us, the whole cast in. Mm-hmm. We have premiere parties at her house. She's had us over to her house like a bunch of times, which is my favorite.
Yeah.
I love her house. It's beautiful. Eva is a rock star. She does everything. She was pregnant during the pilot, still directing while having the baby like strapped to her throughout the season, and she can do everything. She's amazing.
That's awesome.
Well, we do have a clip from your show. Let's take a quick look. Is that all right?
Yeah.
All right.
How are you?
Look, Ingrid, I'm sorry about the baby.
I guess it wasn't meant to be. How are you holding up?
You know what they say, progress, not perfection, but this place does have a lot of triggers.
Including me? I told Mrs. P I wouldn't take my job back unless you were okay with it.
No, and I am. But this could get awkward. You know, so maybe it's best if you don't clean my room.
Of course.
So who is that?
His name is Brian Craig. He plays Javi. And yeah, that scene, I mean, that's like the first time we see each other since I lose the baby and since we kind of broke up and everything. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of awkward. Like, I just got my job back at the hotel. Yeah. I still want to be working there. And he's like, don't clean my room. So yeah, it's a tough situation. We're all in the same place. We're all in the same hotel.
What's it like seeing yourself on the screen?
I mean, I guess I'm kind of used to it, mm-hmm. I guess, a little bit now.
But are you critiquing yourself? Kind of weird. Do you wish you would have done something a different way, or?
Yeah, I mean, a lot of the times, yeah, for sure. But at the end of the day, I really just try to do my best on set and then forget the rest. Because if I really think about it, I'll sit there and criticize myself for hours.
Over and over.
I'm just like, okay, done, it looks fine, whatever. Like, hope they like it, and then move on.
Always wanted to be an actress?
Yeah, I mean, I've always loved performing. Mm-hmm. I did competitive cheerleading for a long time, which was like, I feel like my first kind of on stage. I did theater in middle school. Yeah, I've always just really liked performing, and acting just kind of was
Well, you're doing a great
thing.
Job. You got a lot of good gigs.
Yeah,
Thank
awesome.
You.
Yeah, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. And Grand Hotel, by the way, airs Mondays on ABC. Annie, thank you.
Thank you so much, guys.
Yeah, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.